This morning on 2 News Today, a woman is hurt in a hit-and-run accident. It happened around 10:45 last night near 2nd and Yale. Police say the man driving a pickup truck missed his turn and crashed into a concrete barrier at the end of a dead-end street. The woman in the passenger seat was hurt, though not seriously. The driver fled the scene on foot, leaving her behind. Police say she told them they'd visited a couple of bars before the accident.